position we hold, the abolitionist position, often is said to be extreme. And those of us who hold it are said to be extremists. The unspoken suggestions are that extreme positions cannot be right and an extremist must be wrong. But I am an extremist when it comes to rape. I'm against it all the time. I am an extremist when it comes to child abuse. I'm against it all the time. I am an extremist when it comes to sexual discrimination, racial discrimination. I am against it all the time. I am against the abuse of the elderly all the time. The plain fact is moral truth often is extreme and must be, for when the injustice